Posty Face.
You also just announced that you're doing a New Year's Eve show here in Brooklyn.
At Barclays.
Yeah. Barclays Center, New Year's Eve. Two shows. Yeah, two. Bringing the new year with Post Malone.
I think it's the 29th and the 31st, but I'm not quite sure. I just go where they tell me to go.
Yeah, okay, good, yeah.
It sounds New Year's Eve.
It's
that time of the season.
It is the 29th.
Posty Fest, yes, sir. Now, what is, how do you end up getting your own festival?
Pay a lot of money.
Yeah. I mean, this is you. You have Travis Scott, Tyler the Creator.
Yeah.
Do you know what you're doing enough?
It's going to be an absolute show. But
how exciting is that? October 28th.
I'm ready to go.
This is in Dallas, Texas?
Yes, sir.
And is it like an outdoor festival?
I think so.
And you're just being such an interesting person, a great musician. I heard that you celebrate every milestone at the Olive Garden.
Oh, yeah. Every you know, from, you know, going platinum to going undefeated 20-0 in beer pong that night, we stay up till 1 p.m. at the Olive Garden and, you know, celebrate life.
Is that right?
Yeah.
Olive Garden, really? I've never been to the Olive Garden.
Man. We're going to go tonight. We're going to go tonight and we're going to get it on. We're going to get in trouble tonight.
You want to go to the Olive Garden?
Let's get it on.
After the show, you want to go to the Olive Garden?
Hell yeah.